Welcome back to another moving vlog. I'm Deb, these are my adventures, and I'm moving to a house from my apartment. As you can see, our apartment is very bare. Just about everything in these cabinets is gone. There's nothing in here, nothing up here, anything in these. Just a few items to get us by. And we've already cleared off two shelves in the pantry. And then up here, I have some stuff. Just about this whole cabinet is empty. We need to go ahead and pack up this stuff, but this stuff isn't going over probably until Friday. I have our turkey sitting out for tonight. This came with the apartment, so that's for them. Utensils in here. Nothing in these cabinets. Oh, that's Drano. We're gonna use that the day we leave. This is getting thrown out. Baskets are getting thrown out. The toilet cleaner. Casey has not done any packing of any sort, except he took a few shoes over, a few guitar things over, but I look like I don't even live here anymore. What I'm going to do today is I'm gonna go ahead and start packing up my drawers because my parents are coming over on Saturday to help us move this, the vanity, the entertainment center, and the TV. So probably Friday we'll take over the chairs and the coffee table. Little stuff like the air fryer needs to go, the coffee grinder needs to go, the coffee machine needs to go. And then Casey has his little deal over here. So by any means am I a professional packer. My plan for my dresser is literally kind of just to dump things in plastic bags and to put them in this box. Because like the stuff that it is in my dresser, I kind of just throw in here anyways. I used to work at Rue 21 when I was 18. I worked there for 6 months and I just realized I really hate folding clothes, especially after other people. At the beginning of Casey and I's relationship when we moved into the apartment 2.5 years ago, I used to fold all his laundry for him. I realized he doesn't, you know, keep it folded. He just throws it in there. You know what? I'm gonna do the same thing. So I just started throwing stuff in here. We don't plan on having these dressers very long. I'm gonna wait till Memorial Day because the bed set that we want will be on sale then. And we're gonna get a really nice bed set. It's gonna be, I think, 3 pieces. It's gonna be 5 pieces. So I'm gonna go ahead, start packing, and we're gonna cue a time lapse. Pack them up. I'm just gonna put them in my flight attendant tote bag because I don't work till Sunday. I don't need any of this stuff. I can finish taking over the rest of my clothes and everything today. I believe we're gonna go over, we're gonna finish painting the bathroom, at least the trim. And yeah, just get some more stuff unpacked and over there because we still have a good amount to move before Saturday. So I only have today and tomorrow really, because Saturday is all the big stuff. And we have to get like this out of our shower and everything. So let's go ahead, let's start packing and enjoy the montage. Sounds so echoey in here because there's nothing in here, but I do need to clean off these shelves because my shoes have been on them. I've been cleaning cabinets all day, drawers, stupid stuff that you guys probably don't want to see. We did get our schedules today. I'm not going to show you guys exactly what I got. There are not really doing turns because we moved, and I've been doing turns the last, I think, 3 months. And then we had our accidental Rochester layover, we had our accident Miami layover, we just did the Newark layover, and we had our ice slip layover. All of those, which I filmed, because that's really the only flight attendant content that I was working, you know, over the summer. Next month, we are going to Cleveland, we're going to Cincinnati. I love Cincinnati, you guys know. Those people are so nice, some of my favorite trips. We have to Baltimore. I've never been to Baltimore before. They're pretty short layovers, they're like 13 hours. But I have two of those back to back. I just picked up two turns, so someone's gonna send them to me. I have a Philly, I'm gonna try and get rid of it. I have a San Juan, I'm gonna try and get rid of it. I have a Denver red eye. I don't do red eyes. We have a good variety next month. Pretty good hours, I guess 88 hours with 11 days off, but because of like the red eyes and everything. I normally never keep my original schedule except maybe like 4 or 5 times in the last 2 years. I'm a trade board stalker. I am an open time stalker. I like to swap things. I don't like what I have most of the time, and I'm fast with the internet here at the apartment. And Casey is actually getting the modem today, so we should have Wi-Fi this week. I got our router in from Amazon, so he's going to be setting that up. I can't believe we literally move in 2 days. We're here, we have caffeine. Devin's here, she just helped me move all my shit into my car.
Quite a bit of stuff over here. We have no coffee table now because it's in the car, and I did my laundry, that's what that is. We ran the dishes in the dishwasher. Drawers here empty, those are empty, and then those two have stuff in them. That up there is empty.
Okay, you guys, I'm done painting the bathroom, it's time to decorate it. Let's put the rod up.
All right, let's try and do this at once. We gotta clean it, so I'm just gonna leave everything on the outside for now.
We got curtain number 2 going up, we got number 1 up. We just built this chair, and the pizza's here. So Javin is a pro, and she literally cleaned out my whole living room. So now she's gonna
pick the limes. Yeah.
She's gonna pick the limes before they're all gone, and we can't do this anymore.
You gotta be having some good margaritas.
So Daniel ghosted us today. He was supposed to be here.
Hardcore, he ghosted us.
But I'm just getting her a bag so she can take some limes home. I hope they're good.
I mean, they look like they're gonna be good.
They look like
they're hard.
Are they supposed to be hard?
Oh well. I'm not a lime expert.
You could try them. We don't know because they're getting ripped out in a few weeks. The whole jungle's getting ripped out in a few weeks. We signed the contract. It's happening.
It's happening.
It's happening. All right, so I think we're calling it quits for today. We have one more night in the apartment, and then Saturday is moving day.
Woo!
So I'll probably just go ahead and cut this vlog here because I did a lot today. So thank you guys for coming along with me on this moving adventure, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.